Today, we're gonna take this drab looking rectangular part and convert it to a beautiful multi-axis type part, and you're gonna get to join me. Today, I am super excited to be talking about that vise, the D-Drive, direct drive. One of the things that machinists want in a vise is a robust, reliable, flexible solution, and that's what we've got here. One in the first stage is to just take the rectangular block and hold it with the flat sides of the drive blocks. We're going to create the dovetail in the top. And then in the second stage, we flip it and use the drive blocks to hold the dovetail. And this is where most of the machining is taking place. Now, we did it both in aluminum and steel. You can imagine when we're doing videoing, we need things to happen pretty fast. So the aluminum part allows us to show things faster, but ultimately you will see the result of the steel part as well. So when we were concepting this part and trying to demonstrate the capability of the vise, I asked our lead machinist, what's a hard part to hold in a dovetail type vise? And what he said was, well, you need a tall part and you need one that's hard like steel. So we're going for it, right? Stage three, and we have done this specifically so that we could demonstrate the soft jaws, but we lay the part down into the soft jaw that's been machined for that purpose, and then we can access the dovetail and cut it back off. So what we've demonstrated through these three stages is a part being machined complete all on the one vise, and using the different features that are available in that vise. say, folks, that's a wrap. What do you think? Did it come out all right? How about the steel? You know what? We didn't fake this out. This is the same piece of metal that we started with. This one too. Everything made on that vise. No other processes, other than, of course, we shined them up. We made them look pretty. But, all real. Like and subscribe. Let us know what you thought. And if you've got some ideas about something else you want us to do, we're probably there with you. See you next time.